Great Elf Tree.
Gaston goes to the vet.
Ben!
Morning, Dad.
Haven't you even started packing yet? We're going on holiday today, remember?
We're not leaving for ages, Mr. Elf. Please try and relax.
I'll try, Mrs. Elf, but you know I find holidays difficult.
Hi, Ben.
Hi, Holly.
I'm taking Gaston to the vet. Do you want to come along?
Yes.
No, no, no. You're not going anywhere, Ben. You've got to stay home and pack your holiday bag.
Oh, please let me go, Dad. It's ages before we have to set off on holiday.
And we'll be really quick. Gaston's just going to the vets for a checkup.
Okay, to the vets and straight back. No dawdling.
Yes, Dad. See you later. Why is Gaston on a lead?
He didn't really want to go to the vet. He's never been before. Here we are, the vets.
Don't worry, Gaston. The vet is really nice.
Hi, Strawberry. We've come to see the vet.
That's my mum. She's the vet. Come in. Mum, Ben and Holly have brought Gaston for his checkup.
Hello, Gaston. There's nothing to worry about. Pop Gaston up on my table, please. What a good ladybird. Now, let's have a look in your mouth. Nice healthy teeth.
Wow, you're really good with animals.
Well, I am a vet.
She's my mum.
Let's check your eyes.
His eyes look really big.
Nearly done now. We'll just take your temperature. Temperature's fine. All is good, good, good. Gaston, you're a fit and healthy ladybird. Here's a sticker. For a very brave boy. Bye, Gaston. I shouldn't need to see you again for quite a while.
Well done, brave boy.
What's taking Ben so long?
Mr. Elf, we don't need to leave for ages. Relax. We're back.
And not a moment too soon.
We've got really good news.
Gaston is fit and healthy.
And the vet gave him a sticker for being a very brave boy.
Lovely. Now, Ben, start packing. We're going on holiday, remember?
Dad, I just had a very good idea.
Yes?
Gaston can come with us on holiday.
Oh, yes. That's a super idea.
No, this is a family holiday.
Gaston is family.
Where we're going, I don't think they allow pets.
Yes, they do.
Well, Gaston's not coming, and that's final.
Aww.
Now, for the 1,000,000th time, Ben, please start packing your holiday bag.
Yes, Dad.
Come on, Ben. I'll help you pack. Fairies are good at packing holiday bags, and I'm a fairy.
I'll help too.
Right, what am I going to pack?
Probably simplest, just to pack everything. How about this ball?
You want to play, don't you, Gaston? Catch!
Well done!
Gaston's great at catching. Here, boy, catch!
Gaston, are you all right?
He's had his feeler.
We'll have to take him back to the vet.
Ben, have you packed your holiday bag?
Yes, Dad.
Good. So now there's nothing to stop us setting off.
We can leave as soon as we get back from the vets.
Back from the vets?
Look after that leg, and that leg, and that leg, and that leg, and that leg, and...
Mum, Gaston's hurt himself.
Oh, dear. You'd better bring him straight in. I didn't expect to see you back so soon, Gaston. It's a bit sore, isn't it? I'll bandage it for you. And I'll sprinkle on a little fairy dust, just to make it heal quickly. There.
from scratching it.
No, Gaston, you mustn't scratch it or it won't get better. I'll just pop on this plastic collar. Now he can't scratch it.
Sorry, Gaston.
Here's another sticker for being so brave. Be careful now. I don't want to see you back here again.
Mrs. Elf, have you got the holiday tickets?
Yes, here they are.
Good. Throw them down to me.
Oh, I'm not sure that's such a good idea, Mr. Elf. You might not catch them.
I'll catch them.
Okay, if you're sure.
You see, elves are great at catching, and I'm an elf. Why has Gaston got that big collar on?
Don't laugh, Dad. You'll upset Gaston.
Sorry, Gaston.
Here are the car keys. Shall I bring them down?
Just throw them to me, Mrs. Elf.
If you're sure.
Gaston caught the keys.
Gaston's great at catching, even with that collar on.
Yes. Well done, Gaston. Give me the car keys back now.
Oh, he swallowed the keys.
The keys are in Gaston's tummy.
Stop that, Mr. Elf.
But he swallowed the car keys. We have to get them back. Holly, have you got your wand with you?
Yes, Mr. Elf.
Good. Use magic to turn Gaston inside out.
What? I'm not sure that's a very good idea.
We'll have to take Gaston back to the vet. She can get the keys out.
Come on then, quick!
Hello, Gaston. I didn't expect to see you again so soon. What's the matter?
He swallowed my car keys.
Now, Gaston, let's have a look at you. I see. Good, good. I have some very good news.
Yes?
Gaston's feeler is better.
Eh?
I can take Gaston's collar off.
Hooray!
And here's a sticker for being a brave boy again.
That's all really lovely and great and everything, but how do I get my car keys back?
Ah, that. Okay, I'll see if I can find them. Let's take a look in the front end. Nothing here. Now the back end. Nothing here either. Now for the middle. I'll use the X-ray. Hold still. There they are. The keys.
So how do we get them out?
We let nature take its course.
Let nature take its course? What does that mean?
I think she means wait for him to poo it out.
That's right. We all just have to follow him around for a bit. Aha! Looks like Gaston might be about to, go.
How disgusting. But at least we'll be getting the keys back.
Oh, he only did a wee.
Ah, the little darling. We just have to wait for him to go in his own time.
In his own time? But we don't have any more time. We're going to be late for the holiday.
Did you get the keys?
We have to wait for nature to take its course.
What does that mean?
It means we have to wait for Gaston to... Gaston's coughing.
What's wrong with him now?
The keys! Mr. Elf, you're a very lucky man.
Yes.
Well, Gaston, you certainly deserve another Brave Boy sticker.
Soon, Gaston will have more stickers than spots.
Gaston's been through a lot. He could do with somewhere warm and nice for a good rest.
He can come on holiday with us.
That would be perfect.
I'm sorry, but I did say Gaston couldn't come.
But that was before he'd been sick.
He probably needs a pet's passport.
I can give him one of those.
It's settled then. Gaston can come on holiday with us.